The mountain lion is the largest cat native to North America. It is not often seen in the wild, but it can be found at the Arizona Sonoma Desert Museum in Tucson, Arizona. This realistic-looking area was built with man-made materials. The museum is home to more than 300 animal species and 1,200 kinds of plants. Craig Ivania works at the museum.
Sonoran Desert region is a very special place. It's the lushest desert on the planet. Instead of being in an urban environment, you're immersed in the desert we represent.
More than 500,000 people visit the museum each year. Many coyotes live in Arizona. This one looks like it is in the wild, not surrounded by a fence.
All of the exhibits are designed with barriers, moats, walls, or fencing. Quite often fencing that's very difficult for visitors to see.
Some parts of the museum have barriers made from glass, like this one for a prairie dog. Visitors can see animals like a bobcat, a pig-like creature called a javelina, and the black bear. Common desert creatures like scorpions and snakes also can be seen. This Harris hawk can fly where it wants to, but has been trained to come back for food. Bird trainer Dylan Horger says the birds consider the museum their territory.
They want to come back with us. They want to go back into their enclosures and spend the night in a safe, secure area where they know they get food and water and shelter.
Craig Ivania hopes the museum will influence people to protect the Sonoran Desert,
so that they're aware of what kind of plants and animals are out there, and hopefully give them some sort of passion for wanting to save it.
I'm Steve Ember.